Hi guys, I am Sky. I am a VLSI design engineer with more than 13 years of design experience. I organized a VLSI and FPGA design course. This course is job oriented. I think this course will lead you from beginner to a professional design engineer. So let's have a quick look at the contents of each chapter. In the first chapter, I will talk about CMOS circuit and arithmetic data paths. This is the fundamental of digital circuit design. So I will cover all these topics in this chapter. This chapter is free on YouTube. You can scan the QR code here to get the link to YouTube. Then I will go on with Verilog language for design and verification. In this chapter, you will learn how to write Verilog code for digital circuit and write test bench to verify your circuit. In the whole course, we will use Verilator and GTK Wave to simulate your design. As you can see, we will describe many basic building cells in digital circuit, such as the basic gates, mux, decoder, and the DFF with synchronous and asynchronous reset. Also the counters, edge detect, shift register, sequence check, finite state machine, also synchronous FIFO. In this section, I will show you a lot of figures of circuit diagram, RTL code, and waveform. By these figures, I think you can achieve consistency between hardware architecture, Verilog code, and waveform. And this ability is a good start point to become a professional digital circuit design engineer. Also, this chapter is free on YouTube. Then I will explain many commonly used hardware architectures in part 3. For example, the SRAM, the synchronous FIFO, and handshake interface, the pipeline architecture, arbiters, and the cross-clock domain. This part may be the most confusing part for beginner. I will explain it in detail and give you many examples. Then we will talk about ping-pong architecture and some advanced topic for pipeline, and last, for slide window. After each topic, I will give you a coding exercise with reference code and test bench. This chapter is available on Udemy. You can contact me for coupon of at least 25% discount. You can write to me or you can send a short message. Next step, we will talk about static timing analysis and design compiler synthesis. In this chapter, I will talk all the factors about STA. Also, this chapter is available on Udemy. You can scan the QR code here to get the link. And also, you can contact me for coupon of discount. And last, you need an attractive design project to crack a job interview. So I have prepared it for you. That is the two-dimensional DMA controller. This is a full-feature DMA controller, can fully replace the memory copy function. In C routing, it's a standard IP block with APB and AXI interface. Let me show you an FPGA demo based on this IP block. In this demo, I will make a 2D game. That is the Plants vs. Zombies. So this is the FPGA board. We have put the IP in the FPGA device. All the videos you see here is formed by our two-dimensional DMA block. and the software just control the process of the game. Okay. I think if you go through with me to design this complex IP block, you can learn to design other complex IP blocks. This must be a big plus for you to stand out from other candidates. This project is also available on Udemy. You can scan the QR code here to get the link. Also, I have a special offer for this design project. You can check the description on Udemy, and also you can contact me for coupon of at least 25% discount. I also provide technic support in discussion group. We use Slack app, so you can scan the QR code here to join the discussion group. If you have any question, just drop your question or doubt in this group and I will come to you when I come back to work. If you are interested in, please try it. Thank you.